Hello, my friend. Stay a while and listen.
Well, what can I do for you? Well, what can I do for you?
Hello, my friend. Stay a while and listen.
What ails you, my friend?
Well, what can I do for you?
Thank you. would I put this? I put this. Predictum otium. In spiritu sanctum. Ephesio obitus ut inimicus.
Out of my way, wretched human! Retribution calls for he whom you call Diablo!
Where would I put this? Ephesio. I cannot carry any more.
Whoever finds this scroll is charged. And in the year of the golden light, it was so decreed that a great cathedral be raised. The cornerstone of this holy place was to be carved from the translucent stone Antiriel, named for the angel who shared his power with the Haradrim. In the year of drawing shadows, the ground shook and the cathedral shattered and fell. As the building of catacombs and castles began and man stood against the ravages of the Sin War, the ruins were scavenged for their stones. And so it was that the cornerstone vanished from the eyes of man. The stone was of this world and of all worlds, as the light is both within all things and beyond all things. Light and unity are the products of this holy foundation, a unity of purpose and a unity of possession. Whoever finds this scroll is charged with stopping the demonic creature that lies within these walls.
Hello, my friend. Stay a while and listen.
What can I do for you?
I sense a soul in search of answers. I sense a soul in search of answers. I sense a soul in search of answers.
What can I do for you? Whoa, what can I do for you?
What ails you, my friend?
Thank you. The Soul Stone burns with hellfire as an eerie red glow blurs your vision. Fresh blood flows into your eyes, and you begin to hear the tormented whispers of the damned. You have done what you knew must be done. The essence of Diablo is contained, for now. You pray that you have become strong enough to contain the demon and keep him at bay. Although you have been fortified by your quest, you can still feel him, clawing his way up from the dark recesses of your soul. Fighting to retain control, your thoughts turn toward the ancient mystic lands of the Far East. Perhaps there, beyond the desolate wastes of Arranach, you will find an answer. Or perhaps, salvation.